Two small spears of mosses 5 kg and 15 kg are joined by a rod of length 0.5 meter and of negligible mass. What is the moment of inertia about an axis passing through the center of mass of the system and normal to the rod? So here two masses 5 kg and 15 kg are joined to the rod at ends. Rod mass is negligible, but we need the moment of inertia of the system about an axis passing through center of mass. So first, for the given system, where the center of mass will exist, let us imagine L is the length of the rod. So one side I will take M mass by assuming M as 5 kg and L as 0.5 meters or half meter. Now if M is 5 kg, 15 becomes 3M, so this side 3M is present. Now where the center of mass will exist, center of mass is always close to heavier body. Suppose if I assume this is the position of center of mass, let us say this is x1, this is x2. So x1, center of mass distance, is given by second mass by total mass into total distance. So M and M gets cancelled, so this is equal to 3/4 L. Similarly, if I take x2, second mass by total mass into total distance, M and M gets cancelled, this is equal to L/4. Now moment of inertia of this system, I, is given by M into x1 square plus 3M into x2 square. So substitute x1 value, M into 3/4 L whole square plus 3M into L/4 whole square. So if you observe this one, both the cases M into L/4 square is common. So when I take L/4 from this side, here the remaining is 3 square. Here M into L/4 square is taken, so remaining is 3. Therefore M into L square by 16 into 3 square is 9, 9 plus 3 is 12. So this is 4 3s, 4 4s. So this becomes equal to 3/4 ml². Now substitute M value is 5 and L value is 1/2. So 3/4 into 5 into 1/2 whole square. So it is 15/16 kg m². This is the moment of inertia of the system about an axis passing through center of gravity, center of mass of the two particles. So here assumption, rod rotates about this axis and moment of inertia is I. So first find the distance of the center of mass from first particle as well as second particle, then moment of inertia equations.